Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about my school and my class. First, we'll see in our class. First thing, in our class, we have a board. We have a board and teacher uses a chalk piece. Chalk piece to write on the board. Teacher uses chalk piece to write on the board, and also teacher uses a duster to clean the board, And you have benches in the class to sit. You have benches in the class to sit, where all the children come and sit in the class along with their bags. What do you carry in the bag? You carry books, you carry pencils, you carry erasers, sharpeners, and also your tiffin box. Right now you are not coming to the school, but when you come to the school, you bring all those things. And in your class, you find the charts. You find the charts to see with different colors and different pictures. And you have bookshelves. You have bookshelves in the class like this. See, an almara is there. A bookshelf is there. Have you seen? Yeah. This bookshelf you'll be using for keeping your books. The books which you want to keep in the classroom, in the school, you will leave it here because it will be very heavy for you to carry the books home. Then what else you see? You have a computer in the class where you can see different drawings and some other pictures if you want to see. In your class, there is a computer also. So again, see, you have a blackboard, or this is a green color. Otherwise, it's a blackboard. We call it blackboard. Then you have a chalk piece. Teacher uses a chalk piece to write on the board. A duster to rub the board. And you have a pencil in your bag. We use pencils, erasers. Then in your class, you have charts. And also you have benches and teacher's table and chair. Teacher sits on the chair and writes, puts the books on the table and writes. All these things are there in your classroom. So now what you people will be learning is just take the book, lesson number 7, and read the book. This is the book, GK book, which you are going to see. See this? Have you seen? Yeah. This is the lesson which you are going to see. The teacher is teaching you here. Teacher is teaching. All the children are sitting. And see what all the things you find in the classroom. So all these you are going to read and learn. Okay. Thank you, children.